Alright, so first thing first, you probably know it that we have to keep the speed on 1x or 2x, depends on your speed of dancing. But after that, the thing is that you need to get the step, alright? This step is easy to do it, but how to do this one, which I'm going to break down, let's really see what you need to do. Let's really learn this step first. So what you have to do, just open your right leg like that and lean your body towards your left, come back, same to your left leg, come back like that. And your hands will be offering something, take this, come back, and same to your left leg, take baby, take, come back. As simple as that. So you gotta go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. And as soon as you do that, you have to keep your fingers down, make sure that your knees are bent so that you can rotate your knees and you can take your hip up, alright? Main thing in this step is that you need to rotate your knees. Your knees should go down and then they should come up. The same thing that I'm doing right now, you have to do the same. You go woo, down, up. Woo, up. This is what you need to do with your knees, guys. Start going with your left side, right, back straight. Left, right, back straight. This is what you need to do. And just try to bend your body, go down and up. If you go up, your hip will come up. Then you go down with your knee and up, down and up. And 3 times you need to repeat this, and that's it, you got it. Let's quickly try on the counts. From here goes 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, down. Your knees goes down, up, down, up. As simple as that, guys. Now let's go right from the top on the slow music. Come on. 5, 6, 7, go. Go. Roll. Roll. 1, 2, and roll. Roll again. Perfect, guys. So total you need to do it 3 times and that's it. With that being said, if this TikTok should help a little bit, I hope it did. Like this video. I'll aim this video to get only around 200 likes. I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's keep it out of normal music. Bye.